And now here's your festival update for Friday, April 11th. Yesterday in Hollywood, classic film lovers convened for a fabulous year 5 of the TCM Classic Film Festival.
There is nowhere else you can find excitement like this.
Once again, fans and celebrities walk side by side down the red carpet for opening night festivities.
It gets better. It gets bigger.
I'm going to try to see as much as possible.
The night's big event, a world premiere restoration of Oklahoma. TCM's Robert Osborne hosted and shared the stage with the always dazzling Shirley Jones.
Very, very exciting. It's my first film, and I was a kid.
Pass holders were also treated to American Graffiti, poolside, with a rare cast reunion. At Club TCM, celebrity artists unveiled classic film-themed artwork to celebrate TCM's 20th anniversary. Also, pass holders took part in live tapings and capped off the big day with an elegant first night party hosted by Vanity Fair. That's your update for Friday, April 11th. See you tomorrow.